Hello friends, I am Shreyas Tripathi and in today's video we will learn how to use e-ticket scanner for scanning the IRCTC ticket. So first of all we will look here that we booked the ticket and here is the all information related to the passenger and the train. Here there is a PNR status and each and everything, and here you can see that this is our ticket. And here you can say that this is our barcode, and here is the detail of all things, just like PNR status, from where to where, traveling, departure, each and everything. And here is the name of the passenger, you can see here. And now we will use the e-ticket scanner for scanning the ticket. So in mobile we will open the application which name is ticket scanner. When we will open this, and then you can see that there will be a lot of options, and from camera when you click on here, then you will get that camera will be on and you will scan the barcode. And when it will scan the barcode, then it will automatically shows the all detail of the passenger and PNR status and which is of tickets, and you can also know that from which train you are going. And with the help of this ticket scanner, you can scan the ticket or barcode everywhere. And like this video, and if you like this video then please don't forget to subscribe. Okay, thank you friends.